Cancer. Starting out, it looks like you've had to learn things the hard way. Especially with the Ten of Swords reversed right here. This is telling me that you've had to learn a lot of lessons and it wasn't easy. It looks like you're in a better state of mind now because you've had to learn these lessons. I don't know if it was a friend that came to help you or someone that you know, or this could even represent you, the King of Cups, Cancer Scorpio Pisces. You could have had another water friend that helped you out or help you get a better understanding, help you materialize and really understand whatever it is that you've learned from the Ten of Swords reverse. Maybe you could have been going through some sort of suffering, some sort of depression, and despair. That's what I'm getting from this card. Dragging your feet. That's also what I'm getting from this card. Okay, it looks like the pain is ending, as I said before. Whatever it is that you are fighting yourself internally about, I don't know if you had a water sign friend that really helped you out or really helped you understand these things, but it looks like that. Like, you've gotten more mental clarity to your situation. It took a lot of struggling as well as, like, a lot of just internal battle within yourself. It can also be, like, an external battle. Maybe you've had situations or maybe you had trouble with this potential water sign friend or this water sign friend. And you guys weren't seeing eye to eye, or this could represent you not seeing eye to eye with a certain person, or it could represent around love, because I also got the Ace of Cups within your reading. But back to the recent past, what I'm seeing is the world. Yeah, it could have been Scorpio, since this is all the fixed signs within the world. And also you got a water sign, which is the King of Cups. So you could have met a Scorpio friend. Shoot, I could have helped you out. But you could have had like a Scorpio friend that you either lost or that really challenged you to see things in a different perspective. It looks like you're challenged to see things in a different perspective, and through that, it looks like, I don't know if someone probably made a bet with you, or maybe you've had conflicts with this person, and it's, or maybe this person could have said something that hurt your feelings, and it was something that you could have taken personal, and then you had to think about it for a while, and then after you had some time to really think about it, you've changed your perspective, and things hurt less now. Like, you're in a better state of mind because of it. Like, you have that King of Cups energy. And I see even with the Sun, it's reversed. Sun's a good card regardless. Like, as your past, you have the World, then the Ten of Swords reverse, and now the Sun. So yeah, I see a lot of pain ending. Things are coming to a happy conclusion, is what the sun is telling me. Yep, so whatever it is that you've learned within, I'd say, the past couple weeks or so, or just overall within this situation, or from this friend, I see that it's coming to a happy conclusion. You right now, Page of Cups. Don't forget to say thank you. That's what the Page of Cups is telling me. Yeah, thank them. I could also see this as you getting them a gift. Gift of love, friendship, something that's very fulfilling. See this as your cup is now being filled. Like if in the past you were very depressed and going through a lot of mental struggles, whoever this person is could have helped you out a lot, could have offered you advice that really challenged your perspective on things. And I see this as like accepting some sort of gift, or like I see it as you now being able to fill your cup entirely. Like, it's not like you're giving everyone like bits and pieces of the water of what's in your cup. No, this is like you filling your stuff, you filling yours up first and having enough to share with everybody. Ten of Wands. Okay, I'm getting two different things from this. I'm getting this as, like, if you see that person, you're going to give them a big hug. I also see this as, if these are the pains that you have, if this is what you've learned in the past, like, let's just say the challenges that you had to overcome, it's like you're embracing them and you're becoming a stronger person because of it. Yo, this is my song. In a better mood, much better mood. I don't know if you have plans to reunite with this person. Dance with them, that's what I'm getting with this. Yep, it's a really good time to celebrate and really a really good time to party. So if you haven't danced in a while, Cancer, just really get out and like just have some fun, like just dance and like just lose yourself in the moment. Just enjoy this world energy and like the sun. No, we're turning that upright. Enjoy this sun energy. Go out, have some fun, dance, get crunk, get turned up, and just cut loose, like whatever it is that you've learned in the past or the situation that brought any kind of pain to you, I see that you're over it. You're done. Release it from your life you'll feel much better if you just got out and have some fun. And the last card that I have is the Circle. And what their Circle is telling me is that things will come back again for you. Like, whatever the situation is, you didn't lose anything from it. Well, that's all I have for you, Cancer. Thanks for watching my video. A picture of this will be after the video. You have a good one.